It's one reason we do get married, and it's we found someone that we want to spend our lives loving. Jesus said that, greater love is not a man than this, that he would lay down his life for his friends. And that's what really love is. It's laying our lives down for each other.
The sound of the waves, the feel of the water, the calm and the way it washes all the sons and the daughters. So the rivers flow to the tall tree top. I'm gonna hold back all the rain.
By the power vested in me as a minister of the gospel of the state of South Carolina, I now pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, list this day. Let no man tear apart. Tavin, kiss your bride.